Man to Man with No Gonzalez. I'm your host, No Gonzalez. Today, we'll be interviewing Lapu Lapu. Is that really your name?
Yes, it is.
When were you born?
I was born in 1491.
Wow, that's 500 years ago.
Yes, it is. A long time ago.
Where are you from?
I'm from Mactan Island in the Philippines.
Can you please show us where it is?
The Philippines is near Tokyo.
Wow, great. Name three characteristics you're best known for.
I am best known for being strong, smart, and determined.
That's fascinating. Name some of your hobbies.
I'm great at boxing, swimming, and wrestling.
Wow, you're really good at them. What were your major accomplishments?
I am best known for conquering and battling Magellan when Spain tried to take over the Philippines in a battle on April
27, 1521. Wow, a battle? Did you win?
Yes.
So, Lapu Lapu, how big was your army?
I had 1,500 warriors.
That's a lot of warriors. What weapons did you use to conquer Magellan in 1521?
I used a bolu or Filipino knife and a shield.
That's it?
And bows and arrows.
That's great. What do the people of the Philippines think of you?
They remember me for killing Magellan and helping the Philippines remain independent from Spanish rule.
That's a great accomplishment. How do the Filipinos remember you?
There is a statue of me on the center of Mactan Island where I conquered Magellan.
Wow. You must really you must really be proud of them. If you were alive today, what changes would you like to make in your community?
I would help the Filipinos figure out ways to protect the country.
That's awesome. Thank you for joining us at Man to Man with Noah Gonzalez, where you met the famous Lapu Lapu of the Philippines. We learned all about Lapu Lapu and his life as a warrior. Thank you for coming.
A tisket, a tasket, a brown and yellow basket. I send a letter to my mommy on the way. I dropped it, I dropped it, I dropped it. Yes, on the way.